the way forward. Hello, welcome. Yes, if you just join us and you won't get good morning Naija show. And also gonna catch me, maybe say I didn't talk to my guest who had already day inside studio this morning. That Dr. Douglas Jumbo, medical doctor and psychologist, 9 day inside studio with me this particular morning. Now the thing we say, federal government already openly assure parents to tell them say, you know, their children then they safe as in day inside school. But we not say the people I say every afternoon news they break about school. Women say they don't enter. People say they don't kidnap. People say they don't release. People say they find ransom on top of their matter. It don't come up for small children matter. And they also enter big people like you and me. Where we say them be students inside school. We also want to discuss this morning. We say how this matter of this kidnap issue they affect the children. How the matter they take they affect the parents. How the matter they even they affect adults them. When we say sit down and say this world tough. I won't go to school, collect money, commot, do something with my life, do something with my people, for my own family as well. At this point in time, how they themselves go, they think, and when we say, will they see videos of where these kidnapped victims, they ground, and their captors, they with gun, they threaten, say, they go either kill them or starve them to death. Dr. Douglas, Dr. Jumbo, rather, thank you so much as you join us for our show this morning. Make a first of all start to ask, what do you feel about this this wave of kidnap, because blessing are back to back, now we hear them every day.
Thank you very much for having me.
Okay.
The matter not be small one. No.
Yes, sir.
And it gets different parts. We talk about the children, that one are one part. We talk about their teachers, where they also come to school there, we come teach the children. Mm-hmm. We talk about the parents of these children. And when you bring this whole past together, you talk about the society. So, not be small matter. This one, what would they say? Okay, we don't see that they carry them. Okay, would they feel bring some back? When we don't bring them back, is there enough?
Yeah.
Matter, would they there plenty? Would they look at what thing they happen as they take them? That is the immediate. Would they look at what thing they happen after? That is the intermediate.
Yes.
Would they look at what thing they happen later on in the long run? Long-term issues. So, and when you bring all them together, you go find out, say, as a country, we know they're ready.
Mm.
And not be just government alone, the society, we know they're ready. Because what thing will happen is now we, they suffer. Now we go suffer. Mm. The matter where they happen for granted now. So not be small matter at all. Now what thing, as society, both everybody supposed look in himself. Know what thing you go do. Government too supposed to be on top of the matter.
Mm.
Because now the future of Nigeria will they take the place of.
Okay. Doctor, now important matter where you talk, you say it not be just the case of say they don't kidnap person. Mm. What thing they happen after? Now all of us day and then kidnap Chibok girls for how many years? They say they don't release some, we don't say no be everybody now come up for there. Leah see there their hand. That one don't sit down there, even bomb picking, put. If you begin to talk about, say, this post-traumatic, you know, stress, where we say they don't follow from what they don't experience, person if you get up there, you say, which one be say, may they come sit down with two psychiatrists, I mean psychologists, may come begin to do evaluation. Leave that matter. Will they find out one take, release more people when we say they inside bad people hands? So, understandably, you know, to handle the post-effect, no go be government priority at this point. But how important you feel, say, it day, you know, how important you feel, say, it be, to handle both the post-trauma and also the release and safety of these victims at the same time. Is it really very important?
It is very, very important. It's very important.
As important as to release, rescue them and release?
Yes, it's important, if not even more important.
How?
Because when you release them, you're supposed to make sure that a person will still fit integrate and function for society. If you release the person no fit function for society, now uselessness be that one.
Mm.
So, how you want to take manage them? The person go begin the do things where they detrimental, where they affect society badly. Now,
that's what people will say don't take for their hand, and people will say they just do 3 days. Come on,
all of them. Whether or not 3 days you do, even the threat say it go happen, don't they do something to the person's mind? And that is what one big grammar, what woman they call agoraphobia. Now, issue we suppose don't begin to look into. So the question is, do we get counselors? We get structures in place at all?
We get?
We not get. So, you go say, this agoraphobia, what can it be? Now say, person, the fear, what happens to somebody if he's in a state of panic, helplessness, and embarrassment. And when it happened to the person like this over a prolonged time, it becomes what you call a diagnosis. Mm. And then the effects, the immediate, intermediate, and long term. This program not there enough for us to discuss the matter. Mm. But as a highlight, first, the person we deal with, they arrest them. They keep them in a situation where we say no, they comfortable. It's only affecting mind. Mm. The one who they never arrest, where they fear to go school, it affects the mind. You go wake, you no go sleep. If you sleep, you no go rest well. If you go school, they go in panic and in fear. A mama they fear to release him pikin, make him go school. Teacher they fear to come school, come teach children. All this one go lead to prolonged stress. It go lead to reduced immunity. The person go begin sick, headache, stress, fear. The person go begin to get all this sickness. That one in the immediate term. The person can't say, okay, after that immediate term, we call intermediate term. Mm. You look at what they happen, even though they don't release, what they happen to them for society? How then they manage themselves for the society? Then they fear to come out. This now, make I just bring one small one. Mm-hmm. This now, people will be say, you don't employ. Mm-hmm. People you go employ tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
Most of them are security place where they put them. With all these kinds of things they happen, they fear now, say, why policeman go do the shoot person? Mm.
Yes.
Because that's already a diagnosis of agoraphobia. Mm-hmm. When he come now, before he goes out, if he's in a state of panic, he don't enter anywhere, before you know, not bring that thing gone. And a person who you don't entrust to hold such weapon because you don't train him. But because of that syndrome, where you don't treat, he's there inside and there. The day we're going to come, maybe people just gather around. Don't say, why do you do? Don't bring that thing gone. Why don't shoot person? They will say, accidental discharge. No. He deep past that one.
Mm.
So how would they take the look into this matter? What thing would they do? All that one, then be what we're supposed to look into because the thing big parts like this. Another part, people will wake up now, they go say, are they come out? I don't know if you stay here again. So we don't this way that we mortgage our future. We ask ourselves, we'll get Nigeria in 20 years' time. Forget the politics. We don't want Nigeria. So they say they want to divide. Forget all that politics. But even if we don't divide, in 50 years' time, we'll get Nigeria. Because people they come out. And then they come out quick and they come out silently. When they come out, we don't get any program where they reintegrate them, say, they remember where they come from.
Mm-hmm.
When you look Asia, look other places, they get them. No matter how they stay there, the grandma say, nah, yes. Here I come from. Our own, when they're there, we deculturalize them. They know they remember where they come from. They know they remember anything. They know they. And with what thing they happen now, if I might bring it in, person go wake up for now, National Assembly, they say, people with that are not supposed to talk before they have
come.
So even the small opportunity will get person where they bring the kind of money, they don't analyze that now.
That's also
they
don't go bring their money again.
They don't go bring their money again. So person, you say no go fit talk. What do you they talk? That is, you don't put dash into them.
And they tell you.
Most of the people where they go, they don't go school. We don't already spend money. Me, I'm a product of public school, product of public university. So I carry all these ones, they don't train me. I can't go dash on you, boom man. When I say you just give me one exam, I don't write, I go just pass. They'll just give me work as a doctor. I don't begin the work so.
Mm.
So all my what Nigeria teach me, I don't touch into Igbo man. I don't touch to any other country. Our people, then they think I'm so. And they think those kind of things. Now, everybody they go. Why would they go? Like, would they lose manpower? Would they lose knowledge? Would they lose a lot of things? Then when that person come back tomorrow, you know, come back to your country again, you know, do anything again. You see, sure say, with that kind of life, we will get Nigeria in the future.
Okay, you know, say as we did for this country, mental health now still, it be like taboo for some quarters. For some quarters, it also be like, it be alien, which people go call alien. That is to say, what is now one be? Mm. So now, Igbo man matter. Now, Igbo man go sit down with person, begin the third person, when not being family member in problem. Talk say, get us they take do me, guess not they take, you know, they do me. So at this point, you don't talk and say, we don't even get the institution, we don't even fit address this issue. Person when go school when get money self, never even go find psychologist to sit and down to say, oh God, I beg, come do me small evaluation or waiting and won't do one. How will he manage this one in the family unit? For parents when be say, you know, then kidnap their children and the children don't come back house, make we look and I'm not now with day. For some person, I beg, now they beg some children self to go school for that area. As the children don't come back, come meet their parents, fear. Don't enter their body.
Exactly.
The king feeds day on his own. Person go close with a peace for body.
Exactly.
Because what you don't experience. Mm-hmm. Go they get bad dream, they shock. Parents, when they house, what do you feed them if you do? to take, just hold up became small, especially in the absence of, say, right institutions, not there. Especially for that, not so that day now. I don't think anybody did there to do any recovery program.
You see, it still goes back to, first and foremost, mm-hmm. to create the awareness
yes.
for this mental health issue. Not only one person don't go outside, mm-hmm. go to chop for dustbin, mm. they work out for market, be saying, I'm saying, don't decrease. Mm. There are different stages to it. So first, you have to empower the person. That person, that's picking mama now, where the picking don't come back, come meet. If the picking they act in a certain way, she go fit recognize her. Mm. She go fit know, say, oh, this one picking will do not be what he's supposed to do. Or being the office, say, he go grow past her.
If you beat himself,
yeah, exactly.
Tell himself what they do you.
He never learned. The woman self no. The father no. Go just say, be like human being. Be a man. The guy go internalize that thing. He go say, let's make her be man. Later on, he go show up. So, first and foremost, we need to create that awareness. Say, look, that's where they be, that's where they be, that's where they be. So when a parent, an uncle, an auntie, that family need to talk to, notice her, they go say, come, this will not be so. And then most of those matter. And I make a woman say, you go sit down here, you go sit down where they talk. Because as we talk, we they deal with the mind. The mind, not the tangible, not the touch up. So that the person will begin to feel they resolve those things for a mind. As they talk to her. Yes. So the mama, the papa, the sister, the auntie go start from there. Begin to tell, begin to say, that thing where you experience, not be so it be a bad thing. But as we do so, you go fit overcome. Tomorrow, you see person where they come, no fear. Now human being, a normal person like you, know the fear. Then locked up, no fear. You wake up, mother now go wake up in the morning, early morning, may go meet in Peking. Go say the Peking sit down, you don't wake up. Around 5 o'clock, then you wake up, you sit down for inside darkness. He goes, not be nice, not be anything. Why did they do like that? You know if you sleep, they come back with they go. Notice them. Come. Why you know if you sleep? As you know sleep, what do you think? Because nightmares, then go they sleep, then go they dream. It will happen.
They will hear those gunshots. They hear gunshots, they hear noise.
It will happen. So you go tell, you know if you sleep. Oh, you think that thing? No worry. You go finish.
Okay, Oga, on a final note, because time not there anymore. For parents, when we say this thing not happen to their own children, but their children, and they hear the news, and they see what thing they happen. Even the parents said they even fear whether I go feel even allow making Pekin go school or not. Their children, too, they hear news, say, Daddy, Mommy, we yesterday impact some children for their primary school and things like that. What thing if you begin to tell these kind of children now at this stage when they so? Because those children, too, then they smell when fear, too, come from their parents as well. Yes, if Pekin, they fear, parents, they fear.
Everybody
which way to
fear.
Go?
Everybody
how will one take manage that situation?
That's why they talk so. Now, something we will do as a one was a concerted effort. Everybody could come together. Because even the one with this south, you say they're not.
Yes.
One with this south, they hear.
Mm-hmm.
As they hear, and so they bring fear. That makes people this south go say, are they come up from Nigeria? Not be that may happen too, but they will come up from Nigeria. Say, I know if you
reach,
go
reach here.
You see, that one I want. So you go, first and foremost, even this TV station, what would they? Jingle.
Yes.
They talk. As if they hear that one, they hear you too. No, not be so. That's what they happen for them. Not be so. Life better pass like that. Oh, we go. Then go. Government will go win them. Then be bad people. We go win them. They begin. Go. They hear them too. But if only what they hear, now that negative report. That negative report. Know how they affect the mind. They affect the mama mind. And oftentimes, people will know they feel do anything about this thing. Them even their mother too know they educated. So how go team manager? And remember, say, not be only this city where you did, not be there. Main population day rural areas. Now, if you ever go there, you go just not there with day. When I was in Nigeria, plenty not there with day. Not be the one where they see for city here around you. Those people, then they hear radio, then they see television once in a while, and they hear those things. How them go take respond? So what thing we could do as a society? We go also begin to counter that information. News media, schools go begin teach them. Let me say, everybody go get part. Counseling go come up. Where schools go generate by themselves. No, they wait for government for everything. Say, this thing not be so. Talk to your pupils, talk to your students, talk to your children. Not be so. Now, bad thing will happen because of bad thing on the day. You go stop. Even if you don't stop, you dey gidiba. No let them worry you. Pekin go hear that one. When they begin to hear, actually hear jingle now, they hear advert. You go hear them. You go take and sing. No, not be so. Don't mind them. That thing. Then it would help a mindset. They say, look, there is an alternative. It's going to get better. We'll go through this. You go to hear all those things. You go to help the Pekin. They help the parents. They help the teacher also. And that teacher, very important.
Yeah.
Teacher, when they teach, they look aside.
what is I'm talking about. If they teach, you hear noise. You know, go feel concentrate. You know, go feel teach well. The beginning to know, go listen well. So you go think say you don't teach beginning. But you teach and finish, you no hear anything when you talk. In the witness school close, make it wrong go out. So nothing done there achieved. You ask a question about what you teach up. You don't remember. You don't know. Because you don't calm down, listen. So the facet will be plenty. I'm going this program is not there enough to even begin to open up.
Bring the matter down.
It's in plenty. Well.
All right. I mean, my own biggest takeaway for what you don't talk so far, be say, you see, this mental health matter will not fit carry on. They play. It ain't easy, so they read headline every day, then blow, then thief, then kill, then do this, then do that one. What does they pass, they go. How that message, body and mind, take, they collect them. What thing they think they do for inside person, body, inside they do person, brain, that person go take, react. We know they too, they consider them for this country. We go take and everything and also everything and struggle. We move. Sometimes we know they too move. They move physically, but mentally, something don't sit down for where we did. And I waiting Dr. Douglas Jumbo, they talk this morning, say, mental health issue. We're supposed to take it serious for this particular country. Say person survive something, not missing idea, he end. You go ask the person, say, how it take they do you? How it be? I want to correct the matter. Thank you very much, Dr. Jumbo, for your contribution this morning.